So I'm getting into different territory with the Kreisler Paganini La Clochette. I haven't practiced Ricochet for over a week, and I checked it out when I warmed up, and I just want to do a few of these on video here to kind of record where I am. Good. I also practice the string crossings with them, like then the actual rhythm. Okay, so tomorrow I'll be brave and edge the left hand, but for now I'm happy with that. Talk to you soon. Bye for now.